What's up, everyone? Welcome back. We are on the driveway project yet again. Now we're starting to put down some road base. It did rain a little bit last night, so it's a little muddy, but we're gonna start the road base at the bottom of the driveway ramp, the new driveway ramp. So I got just going with the red road base. They have recycled concrete road base, but the price difference is only a couple dollars per pound. So this is red road base. It's just pretty much like sand, some small rocks in there. So that'll help give us some traction, which we're supposed to get a little bit of rain these next few days. It's a little muddy, but it's a lot more efficient still for me to come on this side, try to drive through the mud. As we keep going through, we'll just start to build up our layer a little bit. For now, we'll start with this one over here. But the other ones I might need to bring in on the other side, just so I don't get a lot of mud in the road base. All right, let's get this unloaded. that's going to wrap it up for today's video. So we had two loads of road base put down. That first load, I didn't mean to push it that far over, but that's just kind of how it goes sometimes. The sand's a little bit wet. So that'll wrap it up for today's video. Hope you enjoyed it. Until next time, take care.